Bella loved playing with Elsa's magical snow.
And one day she built a monster snowman. His name was Marshmallow. He came down.
What? No!
Elsa hit Anna with her powers, freezing Anna's head.
And
yes.
The king and the queens were gone with the help of the troll.
Trolls.
Okay, by the way, if you've never met a troll, consider yourself lucky. They're these mischievous little creatures. They got weirdo magical powers. I've never liked them because one time, one of them rolled over my foot and kept going, didn't apologize. Like, I'm not still mad about it, but I feel like you should know.
Now we know.
They keep going. And
he
like,
keeps going.
I'm still mad about it.
Yeah. Grandpa B, king of the trolls, fixed Anna's head, though he removed all memories of magic.
Listen to me, Elsa. Your power will only grow. There is beauty in it, but also great danger. You must learn to control it. Fear will be your enemy.
They decided to keep Elsa's powers hidden from Anna, and then the saddest thing happened.
No more snowmen.
No more snowmen.
Can we still sing about it?
Yes, get ready to sing, everybody.
Okay, here we go.
It just has to be loud.
Yeah. Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door. It's like you've gone away. Buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Go away, Anna.
Okay, bye.
Do you want to build a snowman? Or ride a bike around the hall?
Think something
was overdue. I started talking to the pictures on the walls.
Hang in there, Joan. It gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms, just watching the afterbirth.
I'm scared. It's getting stronger. Getting upset only makes it worse. Calm down.
No, don't touch me. Please.
Do you have to go?
You'll be fine, Elsa.
Aria, what's happening now?
I'll explain it to you later.
Aria, where'd the boat go?
Too far. With a nice family.
They die? Dead parents? What is this, Bambi?
No.
What is this, the Lion King?
No.
What is this, Tarzan?
No.
What is this, Cinderella, Sleeping Beauty, Snow White, Aladdin, Princess and the Frog? This happens a lot. Oh, you think that's funny? Y'all are going to love old Yeller.
Oh, no, no. Sorry, but this helps propel Elsa toward her destiny, and it moves our story forward to the best day ever, Coronation Day.
Oh, Coronation! Those are my
Several years had passed, and it was finally time for Princess Elsa to take the crown.
Elsa took the crown.
Okay, did you sleep through all of Arendelle History 101?
Did you sleep through all of Arendelle History 101?
No! She was to become Queen of Arendelle.
What about her icy powers?
Well, Elsa was afraid that her powers would show and she'd be cast out of the kingdom forever.
All right, this is when Anna was spending all of her time dreaming about the possibility of opening the castle gates for the first time in...
Coronation Day!
You know the words, no excuse for not singing.
It's Coronation Day! It's Coronation Day!
The window is open, so is that door. I didn't like they did that anymore.
Who knew we owed 8,000
solid glaze? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have the ballroom with no walls? Finally, they're open up the gates. There are actual real-life people. It'll be totally strange. But why was I so ready for?